Welcome back to another episode of Daniel Plays. I'm Daniel, and today we are playing some Brawl Stars, guys. Showdown, Feast or Famine. Pam is so close to rank 15, guys. I'm probably going to mess that up in this episode, but it's all good, guys. Showdown, Feast or Famine, my favorite game mode and map. Can I get some wins? I don't know, but we're just going to play a few games. I don't want to play until I get a win, because I might lose that many trophies. All right, so obviously I don't want to go in the middle, guys. The middle is just not where Pam wants to be at. Well, Pam's probably not the one you want to take into Showdown anyways, but if you do decide to take her in there, don't go into the middle of Feast or Famine, guys. That's where all the bulls are going to be at, the Shellys, maybe Primos, maybe some Darryls. But yeah, you don't want to deal with any of that. Get out of here, buddy. There's no spinning. Ain't you ever seen any of my videos? There's no teaming on my end, son. You know, we can stay here all you want. I mean, I outrange you, so there could be a chance that I can tag you before you tag me. But all right, he left. All right, now, I don't know where everyone's at, but I mean, if nobody's going to take these, I will be glad to take them. We almost got the Shelly, guys. We almost got the Shelly. Where you at, Shelly? I know this is going against everything I just said like a little while ago, but you know what, guys? Oh, sometimes it just pays off. Sometimes it just pays off. Yeah, for some reason, nobody took those in there, which led me to believe that there might be either one or two people in there only. So I figured, all right, I'll just do my best to try to take advantage of it, and I did. Now, the problem is I don't know if anybody snuck back in, but I got to keep this bull at range, because if not, then we're going to have some problems. I'd really like to get him low enough so that Mortis could turn on him, but that might not be the case. All right, let me, guys, come on. You guys see this Shelly with six. No, okay, this bull's coming in, and that's going to be a problem. And we got this this bull that's an issue, because he can see where everyone's at on the inside. All right, bam. Okay, everybody go get him. Go get him. Go get him, bull. Go get him. Oh, bull, go get the other bull. He was low, buddy. All right, I don't know where that bull is. No, get out of here. All right, so I kind of screwed myself. Because I'm in here, and I can't get out. Alright, so there's the Shelly right there. She has her super. That's going to be a problem. I got a bull up top somewhere. Oh, there's a bull that's going to go down. There's a bull that's going to go down. Nope. Oh my goodness, come on. We got to take out that Shelly. The Shelly has her super. We have to take her out. But I mean, that bull just does so much damage to himself. Oh, why'd you use it on me? Why'd you use it on me, you jerk? All right, no, that was a little lag there. Oh, my goodness. No. Oh, come on. Come on. Are you serious? Oh, guys, we're so close to 15. Oh, my goodness. I don't want to jinx it, but that wasn't actually that bad, guys. Let's hop into another one. Oh, my days, boys. So, somebody says that. I don't recall who says that. I think I heard that once or twice or a million times somewhere. I forget who says that. All right, guys, hopping into the next one. All right, we got that one to the left and the right. And I mean, who do you want to deal with? You want to deal with the code or you want to deal with this? All right, I made the wrong decisions. Mistakes have been made. Oh, no. Oh, I thought I was gonna get her. Mistakes were made, guys. Mistakes were made. Yeah, should have probably went to the other one. Hindsight is 20/20, guys. That is the truth. All right, guys, so we were one game away, or actually two trophies away, and now I just messed that up. Now we're back to eight. So I'd have to get, like, first place and maybe third place or something like that. Ah! All right, guys, let's play another one. All right, so once again, you don't want to go in. Why? Whoa. I'm not even 300 yet. Why am I placed against people who are 300? You know, the whole question mark thing is supposed to be, I think, brawlers who are 300. All right, this guy's gonna take advantage. No, I couldn't even take out that Colt. Oh. Wow. All right. Well, in two games, I was able to lose 11 trophies, guys. That is amazing. Let's see. Let's see what else we can do here, guys. Let's throw her. Let's throw her back in. Throw her back in. I'm not done yet. I am not done yet. All right. So there's a dynamite off to the side. And obviously I don't want to deal with that Tara, because she could just stand on one end and hide behind the boxes and still hit me, and I won't be able to hit her. But if she stays at a distance, I will be able to chip away, just as you saw right there, guys. I just want to keep her away from me. If she does get her super, I'm like super screwed. You know, same thing with that Oh, go. Let me see if I can chip away. Try to chip away, see if they can fight each other. That'd be ideal. All right, so I think he's got that Daryl. Now we got these two bulls that are here. That's going to be a problem. I'm trying to get them to be visible so they can attack each other. No. Why would he? Huh. Seventh place. I'm getting better, right? I'm getting better if you just ignore the first game. Yeah, the plan was to get them to engage each other. And if that one bull that had two that died right after me, if he played it smart, I was trying to chip away the stronger of the two in hopes that would engage. And you know, it would have been a 2v1 right there. And I was really hoping that they'd get each other real low, that I'd come in and kill them both. But yeah, that other bull just messed it up to the point where he pretty much gave that other bull a real big advantage. All right, so I'm trying to get this. I want retaliation for the last Shelly I had to deal with. Let's see if I can even get it done. Oh, what's up? What's up? All right, now it doesn't mean nothing unless I win. But that felt good, guys. That felt good. And I know that wasn't the same Shelly, but it doesn't even matter because I got retaliation on the Shelly. Get out of here, Brock. I want this. There you go. Get out of here. Get out of here, Brock. Get out of here. Stop hitting me. Get out of here. All right, so I'm trying to force him into somebody else. Well, I just walked into that shot. All right, so let me hide from him now. He's doing a lot of damage. Oh, no. Get out of here. Look at that team. What am I supposed to do with that? What am I supposed to do with that? Really? Really? Oh, get out of here, chump. Get out of here, chump. Oh, no. Oh, I might get lucky. No, I didn't get lucky, guys. Oh, that was close. All right, I think that was it, guys. Wow. Hey, that guy teamed up and he lost. That's what he gets. Sorry, teaming chump. All right, guys, that's what I meant to press. Here is my stats. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. And like always, until next time, have a good one.